is a beautiful Bushveld choir, a choral society. And when they sing together, it's a birdsong symphony. The canaries, larks and robins, and thrushes are sopranos. The doves and owls and cuckoos, they sing with the altos. The wild geese and the hornbills are the baritones and tenors. But when the big birds sing in the bass line, the Bushveld gets the tremors. The old ostrich, he sinks quite low, puffing up his chest. When his legs go red, it is said he gets lower resonance. And the bright red-faced ground hornbill proudly honks around his nest. But who sings lowest in the bass line? Who really is the best? Here's the answer to that question: how low can you go? It's the sound of the giant eagle owl, the one they call Varro. Singing so low, he steals the show. If you don't know, he's called Varro. He's the biggest owl in Africa, pink eyelids and eyes of brown. He's not particular where he hunts, in forest, field or town. Though his favorite food is the hedgehog, he'll take a rabbit, a genet or a rat. And if he hunts nearby your house, better watch out for your cat. He can lift his own weight when he takes off with his prey. He hunts by night, but then he might even hunt by day. Singing so low, he steals the show. If you don't know, he's called Varro. Singing so low, he steals the show. If you don't know, he's called Varro.